Thank you. time tonight, which means it's quite a long show. We're only here for fun tonight. Let me make that very, very clear. We're here to have fun. This is a newest song. Yeah, it's a new song. This is another new song. It's about a television bureau in America from the 70s that myself and Lennon and Iggy Pop used to watch in the afternoons. Crazy guy, and we were very adult and used to love fooling around watching this guy, Uncle Floyd. And his song's called Slip Away.
Don't forget to keep your head warm.
sort of stylophone, like a 1960s synthesizer thing. Here's this one.
Thank you.
Come forward, Suzanne Smith. Mr. John, right here, this is Mark Flatton. That's Catherine Muslock on keyboards and percussion. This is Sterling Cannibal on drums. Bass guitar, Joe Androssi. Wearing one of my old outfits, as you see there. Cut down a bit, but you know, I recognize it. Nothing misses my attention.
Thank you.
Schmeling. With the exception of these six Americans and this Irishman.
Thank you.
One more.
Time, right?
Well, this was my idea. So we're going to do another couple of songs, right? We're going to take a very, very short break, and then we'll come back and do the low album for you. You okay out there, Matt? Hello? Thank God you know it. Think you're really starting. And then we'll do some more songs after that, you know. I'm not joking, it's going to be really long. So if you like, if you didn't make any arrangements for getting home, I've got a fairly big motor outside, so I can get some of you back, yeah? You know. Like two or three. That's shallow, Bowie. Okay, another song. That was the best. something. Looking for someone. was on that album.
Thank you.
starts it.
Thank you.
myself, and what problem was kind of, that was my wife for a while ago. Just a couple of years, and just when I'd gotten my first apartment, you know, I got secured the apartment. I wrote this song, which was called A New, it's not a song, it's a piece of music, A New Career in a New Town. And then we'll go, and then we're going to come back and do some more songs. But, we lock the doors. This last piece of music, the one thing we did know about them was in East Berlin there was a lot of music. Specifically, you heard a lot of jazz that particular time in the mid-late 70s. And this piece came out of the idea that there was this locked music. It was kind of being held captive there, you know, feeling. It was kind of strange. Anyway, this is the last piece of instrumental music from Lowe. It's called Subterranean. see you in a few minutes. sometimes you have to do something really a long way back. This one was recorded in 2000. Hey, for me, 3 days is a long time. This one's called Survive. In my apartment in Bowie, I could sing this at breakfast every morning.
Thank you.
Oh, enjoyed yourselves, and we will see you again next year, for sure. Fucking cool.